GXtrone, the amazing fruit. It is acclaimed enthusiastically as the astronauts' food by the Russians, and the Europeans called it the fruit of life. GXtrone is made from Poria coccus ulf and Fructus hippophy rhamnoides, also called as sea buckthorn, which is a shrub, and this shrub is highly adaptable to all kinds of complicated climatic conditions. GXtrone is a rich source of vitamin C, vitamin B complex, fat soluble vitamins, fatty acids, trace elements, flavonoids, phospholipids, amino acids, phenols, and other active constituents. GXtrone, with its flavonoids, is known to strengthen the heart and prevent irregular heartbeat. It lowers the blood pressure and cholesterol levels and also softens the blood vessels, thereby improves the overall circulatory system. GXtrone also helps to reduce cerebrovascular disease, a disease of the blood vessels that supply blood to the brain, thus improving the blood supply to the brain. GXtrone is known to strengthen the immune system. A strong immune system thus counteracts and destroys the cancer cells in the body and protects the person from the development of cancer. According to the US Top 10 Technology News, beta-carotene and vitamin E have very powerful anti-cancer effects, and GXtrone has both of these ingredients which help in fighting cancer. GXtrone contains active constituents known as beta-cytosterol and beta-D-glucoside, which can promote tissue regeneration and healing process. Thus, in an injury, GXtrone promotes tissue regeneration and healing process, which is also well supported by the fact that the Russian scientists used it to treat radioactive injuries. It also acts as an analgesic and thus helps in relieving pain. GXtrone can be used in respiratory tract infections such as chronic tracheitis, which is associated with the inflammation or swelling of the lower respiratory tract. It also can be effective in relieving cough and phlegm. There are plenty of reports on GXtrone's curative effects on gastric ulcers or the ulcers in the stomach. It also prevents and cures duodenal ulcers or the ulcers that occur in the first part of the small intestine that connects the stomach. A healthy liver benefits the body by regenerating most of the damaged cells. Sclerosis of the liver or liver sclerosis is a chronic liver disease that causes liver deterioration, and as such the liver becomes inefficient in replacing the damaged cells of the body. The lecithin and phospholipids in GXtrone prevent fatty liver and liver sclerosis, thus enhances the function of the liver. They also protect the liver by removing the toxic effects of the drugs such as antibiotics and other harmful chemicals that are ingested. GXtrone contains active ingredients which promote the peristaltic movement and thus aids in effective digestion and excretion of the food. Clinical studies also show that GXtrone has excellent therapeutic effects on constipation. Neurasthenia is a chronic fatigue syndrome. It occurs due to the weakness of the nervous system, which is characterized by irritability and lack of concentration. GXtrone, with its various active constituents, help to improve the nervous system and prevents the formation of neurasthenia. More interestingly, it contains serotonin, The molecule of happiness. Changes in the serotonin levels in the brain can alter the mood. A shortage of serotonin levels leads to anxiety and depression. Negative thoughts, low self-esteem, obsessive thoughts and behaviors are symptoms of low serotonin levels. Thus, G-extrone, rich in serotonin levels, elevates mood and makes the person confident and happy. G-extrone contains various kinds of amino acids, vitamins and trace elements that boost intellectual and physical growth in children as well. Hence, G-extrone is a natural and vital health product.